You don't know Jack?
To celebrate his birthday, here are some Jack facts.
Jack Harrer is the single most important person in the legalization movement.
He was arrested 34 times.
When offered a $5 plea deal,
he refused. And he lost.
Then ended up writing his best-selling book, The Emperor Wears No Clothes, in jail. The book would go on to sell over 700,000 copies. Learn more on our blog.